itsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again.
Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
Moo.
No, Bartolito, that's a cow. Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
Quack, quack, quack.
No, Bartolito, that's a duck. Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
No, Bartolito, that's a sheep.
Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
Oh.
No, Bartolito, that's a wolf.
Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
No, Bartolito, that's a cat.
Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
Woof, woof, woof.
No, Bartolito, that's a dog.
Bartolito was a rooster on a quiet little farm. When the sun came up, Bartolito crowed like this.
My friend, let's play together. Look at this funny face and say goodbye. Let's see, now it's my turn. Let's see, now it's your turn.
Hello, my friend, let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye and say goodbye.
Let's see. Now it's my turn. Let's see. Now it's your turn.
Hello, my friend. Let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye. High five. And say goodbye.
Let's see. Now it's my turn. Let's see. Now it's your turn.
My friend, let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye. High five. Tickle you. And say goodbye.
Let's see. Now it's my turn. Let's see. Now it's your turn.
Hello, my friend. Let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye, high five, tickle you. I send you a kiss and say goodbye.
Let's see, now it's my turn. Let's see, now it's your turn.
Hello, my friend, let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye, high five. Tickle you. I send you a kiss. Put my arm around you and say goodbye.
Let's see. Now it's my turn. Let's see. Now it's your turn.
Hello, my friend. Let's play together. Look at this funny face. I blink my eye. High five. Tickle you. I send you a kiss, put my arm around you, and give you a hug, and say goodbye.
Let's see, now it's the end. Let's see, now it's the end.
It's very funny. Many people say hello. When I get to the corner,
ouch!
I think we have a flat tire.
Shh!
Yes, we have a flat tire. My car never stops. Neither does my horn. I'm going on a journey. On a journey. I'm going on a journey in my noisy car. And it's a game to spend my time like this, driving my noisy car through town. My car has a horn. I think it's very funny. Many people say hello when I get to the corner.
Ouch!
I think we have a flat tire. Yes, we have a flat tire. My car never stops. Neither does my horn. I'm going on a journey. On a journey.
I'm going on a journey in my noisy car.
And it's a game to spend my time like this, driving my noisy car through town. I'm going on a journey. On a journey.
I'm going on a journey in my noisy car.
And it's a game to spend my time like this, driving my noisy car through town.
Guess what happened the other night? I was feeling and couldn't sleep when I heard music coming from the garden. I opened up the window and guess what I saw?
Out on the grass, jumping there and smiling, all the bugs were there, careful listening
to Johnny the cricket, who sings and shouts,
"It's important to sing all day without a doubt."
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away. My best friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, oh my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny,
with your song all the bad things will go away.
Out on the grass, jumping there and smiling, all the bugs were there, careful listening to Johnny the cricket, who sings and shouts,
"It's important to sing all day without a doubt."
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny, my best friend Johnny, with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny,
my best friend Johnny,
with your song all the bad things will go away.
Oh, my friend Johnny,
my best friend Johnny,
song, all the bad things will go away.
Everyone is still asleep.
Pinto the rooster is still asleep, and this morning he didn't sing. We are all waiting for him to crow. The sun didn't come up, it missed him so. Into the rooster is still asleep, and this morning he didn't sing. We are all waiting for him to crow. The sun didn't come up, it missed him so.
rooster. He's called Pinto, but he didn't paint.
Pinto the rooster, don't paint. The painter is the one who paints. Pinto the rooster, don't paint. Don't paint the painter's paintings. Pinto the rooster, don't paint. The painter is the one who paints. Pinto the rooster, don't paint. Don't paint the painter's painting. Pinto the rooster, don't paint. Don't paint the painter's painting. She likes to walk on all fours and has a very furry tail that tickles me when she's around. She's my friend, I call her Gurulina, and sometimes she makes me mad. But I love her because she's my friend and my mommy's too. She's the funniest, prettiest cat, Gurulina the cat. Meow. 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 At night she likes to walk out on the roof. To fiancé. My dad says one of these days our family will grow, and I know why he makes that face, and my mom just laughs out loud. Because one day our cat Gurulina will bring
when the music starts. The woodpecker and his fiancée, Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy bird and this little miss start to call out when the music starts. Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy pair start to call out. Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy pair start to call out. Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy bird and this little miss start to call out when the music starts. Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy pair start to call out. Miss Birdie, both wanna dance, but this crazy pair start to call out. Thank you.
dog Sweet Potato scratches his ear because a flea bit him and disappeared. The dog Sweet Potato lifts up his nose when some of his neighbors are cooking close. The dog Sweet Potato likes to smell the flowers. All of them have such beautiful colors. And when there's a mess and you cannot find him, the dog Sweet Potato hides just like magic. And during the springtime, he barks and he barks. The dog Sweet Potato plays on the grass. And when he finds bones, you just have to see him. The dog Sweet Potato hides them for later. The dog Sweet Potato has too much fur. When the wind blows, he knows for sure. All in the house care about Sweet Potato. He's very polite and always says hello. When the moon is shining late in the night, he stays at the lake looking up high. The dog Sweet Potato scratches his ear because a flea bit him and disappeared. My Uncle Luis came from Santiago and brought to me a magic hat. My Uncle Luis came from Japan and brought to me a ping pong paddle. My Uncle Luis came home from Quito and brought to me a little clock Chiquito. My Uncle Luis came from Canada and brought to me two shoes to tap dance. My Uncle Luis, my Uncle Luis, brought many presents home for me. My Uncle Luis, my Uncle Luis, brought many presents home for me. My Uncle Luis came from Nicaragua and he brought to me a glass of water. My Uncle Luis came from Caracas and he brought to me some maracas. My Uncle Luis came from Ecuador and he brought to me an inflator. My Uncle Luis came from Honolulu and he brought to me a hula hoop. My Uncle Luis came from Madagascar and he brought to me strawberry gum. Nom 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 nom. My Uncle Luis will come back soon, and many things he'll bring home to me. Thanks, Uncle!
On the farm in the garden lives a Mr. Tomato. He turns red when he eats a lot of chocolate. And when the girls come around to talk to him, he doesn't know what to do, he doesn't know what to do. Mr. Tomato's always funny and sweet. He likes to play games with Potato and Weed.
pumpkin has always been his best friend. And the onion too, the onion too. In the garden, everyone's singing. The animals are always dancing. Mr. Tomato is a star of rock and roll. The strawberries all run around, and the chickens cluck and chickens shout, and Mr. Tomato is a star of rock and roll.
On the farm in the garden lives Mr. Tomato. He turns red when he eats lots of chocolate. And when the girls come around to talk to him, he doesn't know what to do. He doesn't know what to do. Mr. Tomato's always funny and sweet. He likes to play games with potato and weed. Pumpkin has always been his best friend. And the onion too, the onion too. In the garden, everyone's singing. The animals are always dancing. Mr. Tomato is a star of rock and roll. The strawberries all run around, and the chickens cluck and chickens shout, and Mr. Tomato is a star of rock and roll. Oh, oh.
Look, here comes the chicken, always saying cluck, cluck, cluck. Behind her comes the rooster, yelling cock-a-doodle-doo.
You're a very selfish rooster, a liar and a brag.
I'm the bravest of the roosters, handsome and elegant.
What a day in the hen house, why's everyone upset? Everyone is complaining, what a hen house mess. Turned the neighborhood upside down, everyone can tell.
The very angry rooster decided to take a walk. Then he spent the afternoon looking down at the chickens.
Have you noticed how pretty our neighbors look today?
Hey, watch out, don't be staring at the chickens the whole day.
What a day in the hen house, why's everyone upset? Everyone is complaining, what a hen house mess. Turn the neighborhood upside down, everyone can tell.
Chicken is upset with rooster, there is no doubt. He'd eaten all the food the little chick had on his plate.
You'll get a big fat belly if you keep eating this way.
I'm a very handsome rooster, I don't mind what they say.
What a day in the hen house, why's everyone upset? Everyone is complaining, what a hen house mess. Turn the neighborhood upside down, everyone can tell. Everyone is complaining, what a hen house mess. Turn the neighborhood upside down, everyone can tell.
Where is the chicken Patarazza?
not.
She's not.
Walking with Zenith.
She's not.
She's not. She's not. She's not. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza. Pataraza. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza's not here.
Is she with the cat?
She's not.
Eating with the cows?
She's not.
Playing with the pig?
She's not.
She's not. She's not. She's not. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza. Pataraza. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza's not here. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza. Pataraza. Where is the chicken Pataraza? Pataraza's not here. Here she is.
Clap your hands.